It was a magnificent movie in childhood, not just a regular simple cartoon. Here we can find life and death, sorrow and happiness. Do you remember any other characters from Exosquad?